Okay, how about we do a Springsteen song?
You might think I'm fooling for the foolish things I do. You may wonder how come I love you when you get on my nerves like you do. Baby, you know you bug me. Well, honey, there ain't no secret about that. Well, come on over here and bug me. Baby, I'll spill the facts. 'Cause, honey, I ain't after your money. 'Cause, baby, I got plenty of that. You know I love you for your pink Cadillac. Crushed velvet seats, riding down the back, cruising down the streets, waving to the girls, peeling out of sight, spending all my money on a Saturday night. Honey, I wonder what you do there in the back of your pink Cadillac, pink Cadillac. Well, now some folks think she's too big, and she uses too much gas. And some folks think she's too old, and some think that she goes too fast. Well, my love, it's bigger than a Honda, and it's bigger than a Subaru. Well, now, baby, there's only one thing, and one car that will do. Anyway, now we don't have to drive it. We can park it out and back and have a party in your pink Cadillac. Crushed velvet seats, riding down the back, cruising down the streets, waving to the girls, peeling out of sight, spending all my money on a Saturday night. Honey, I wonder what you do there in the back of your pink Cadillac. Way back in the Bible, temptations always come along. There's always somebody tempting you, somebody saying something that they know is wrong. Well, they tempted man with the silver, and they tempted man with the gold, and they tempted man with the pleasure that the flesh can surely hold. Say Eve tempted Adam with an apple. Well, honey, I don't know about that. I think it was her pink cat.